Hi, my name is Matthew, and today is October 8th, 2018, and welcome to today's edition of Cardinal Connection.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Today for lunch, we are having chicken and cheese quesadilla, corn dog, ham and cheese chef salad, tater tots, rockin' red beans, mixed green salad, and blueberry delight. Today's weather will be a high of 85 and a low of 66, and it will be partly cloudy. Good morning, TGE. This is Matthew with a few words of wisdom. There's a lot to learn here at school, isn't there? All the math and the spelling and history. And then you go home and there's still more to learn, like how to fold laundry or how to make your bed. It may feel like too much at times, but there is a way to make it a bit easier. And this is how newswoman Diane Sawyer put it. She said, "I think the one lesson I have learned is that there is no substitute for paying attention. Today, make it easier on yourself by listening and paying attention to your parents, caregivers, teachers, and coaches. After all, why learn the hard way when you can learn from the experience of those a little older and wiser?" With something to think about, this is Matthew. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. Don't forget about the fall pictures. They're tomorrow. Dress your best. Our book fair is starting today.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Cardinal Connection. Do what you do best. That's all. Have a great day.